Hey you guys, welcome back. It's me, Indy. And today, we're just gonna pop in and watch some scary videos. So if you're watching this at 3 a.m., God bless. I suggest you have some holy water by your bedside. I don't know why I'm doing this for you guys. Like, I am a freaking scaredy cat. And if y'all didn't know this, my house is a little bit haunted. So yeah, thank you for that. If some ghost fucking comes inside because of me watching this, it's because of you. So you better like, subscribe, and comment on this video below to help the algorithm. Because if a fucking ghost pulls my feet at night, it's gonna be your fault. Don't let me in a horror short. Well, it's like really. Cheerful. Daughter runs by. Hey, before you go outside, make sure and put your shoes on. Okay. And make sure you take them off when you come inside and don't leave them outside. And what's the rule? Come in before dark. That's right. Have fun, baby. Okay, so it's gonna be like a little horror movie short, I guess. I'm getting nervous. 3 a.m. Hears whistling. Fuck no. Daddy let me in, I'm scared. Dad, help. That is not your daughter, bitch. Oh shit. Sarah. I can't. Okay, the shoes are outside, so that means the girl's inside. What? Oh shit, what is that? No. Daddy, what are you doing outside? Baby, you left your shoes out again. I'm sorry, Daddy. It's okay, but I need you to do me a favor, okay? Okay. Don't let me back in, okay? Oh my God. No matter what I say or what I do, I'm just pretending. Call your grandma in the morning and tell her Daddy found himself. She'll know what to do. Now go to bed, I love you. Oh shit! Oh my gosh. I'm getting like fucking chills. Woo! Okay, that was a good one. Damn, I got fucking chills. You know like those little horror movies, like shorts that come on YouTube? There's a lot on YouTube. They freak you out more than the freaking big Hollywood movies that are out there. Like those little 5-3 minute 1 minute short horror movies, they get you chills up your spine. Ooh, I can't. Okay, let's go to the next one.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yo, the sky is fucking blue.
Oh shit.
And then it turned off.
Nope.
Yo.
I got that on camera.
This thing was, feds just went that way.
You what?
Okay. No life.
Fuck. It's like the bitch in the back, like, I got that on camera. Like trying to say, like, you cannot fool us. Like, it's on camera. Like, we know what you guys are doing. Like, that shit, I got it on camera. Damn. That is scary because I do believe that the government, like, controls, like, the weather and the skies and everything. Like, I believe that. But we'll talk about that in some conspiracy theories in another video.
So I work in a movie theater, and we get to check the theaters at night. You know, once you're done closing as an usher, you just flash the camera. You gotta check the door, and then you have to check behind these curtains just to make sure no hobos are back here. You know, no one's back here. And then you just go and what the fuck?
Oh my gosh! I saw it. Did you guys see it? I'm a freezer right now. There goes like this black space in the window, and then it goes like it's watching and then it leaves. Woo! Have you guys, any of you, worked in a movie theater at night? If you have, put down in the comments below if you like witnessed something like this. And like the hobos in the back, like that might be true. Like they might be just like trying to stay there and sleep the night, you know? And it's so dangerous that they have to go and check for that. Like what if a man goes like and attacks you behind the curtains? Fuck no. Singing, dancing, riding an elevator that's over 100 years old in a haunted hospital.
Give me your answer, do. I'm half
that
crazy.
That song creeps me out.
All for the love.
It's not, I'm sweating, it's just I'm nervous.
It won't be a stylish marriage. I can't
he has bald, I can never.
But you'll look sweet upon the
seat
of a bicycle.
I want to see.
Oh!
I was like, something gonna appear. Oh my god, I hate that. How could he go in a fucking hospital? Hospital and elevators scare me. Those are two things that scare me. So those things put in at once and singing that fucking song is like, no, bitch. No. I would never go to a haunted hospital because you know, like, there's a lot of people that die there because of illness. So, you know, hospitals, all hospitals are 100% haunted.
So this creepy video is going viral right now because his son is convinced he has an imaginary friend,
oh,
named Hanging Man, who visits him every night. But make sure you stick around to the end to see what they caught on camera when he was sleeping.
Elliot, what are you doing?
I see him hanging.
Oh, really?
I cannot.
Right? You're crying.
Oh, shit.
So this is the photo of the hanging man he's seen in the corner of his room. I'm going to ask him to draw it again when I've ripped it completely off.
Why the fuck? I just can't. Why would you ask your son to go through that traumatic experience again? I mean, it's not again because I think the kid sees it every night, right? So it's not like reliving it because he is reliving it every night. But it's like, okay, can you erase it? And can you draw it back again, please, for our viewers? It's like, get the fuck out of that house. You're traumatizing your kid and you're making him relive that shit. We don't know what he's watching. Well, fucking hanged man, like, crying up there in his fucking room. I don't know what I would do. I look at holy water and a fucking priest and it's like, let's get this shit holied up.
Wait, so what's the, what's these on his face?
These.
What's this?
I get hot when I get scared.
Does he cry quite a lot?
Yeah, because he's got his feet out of blood.
Okay. Okay, thank you.
Tears.
Okay, thank you.
Oh no! That thing pulled him from the bed. Did you see that? Ah! I'm gonna put my feet up. That thing pulled him from the bed. That is what I'm telling you, shit. Like, I'm gonna get a fucking, like, holy stick after this video. And I'm gonna, like, purify my whole fucking room. Like, fucking pray. Everything. Because I don't want any of this shit coming out from the phone into my room. Okay? I'm Mexican. I'm superstitious like that. For ghost videos. What is that thing creeping from up in the fucking ceiling? Oh shit. What the fuck? Oh no. I would pee my pants. I would fucking shit myself.
What the hell is that walking dog? No, it's okay.
Oh no, I don't want to see the word. Oh, fuck. Shit.
Oh yeah!
Okay, sorry you guys, it's just that my son came in and like he freaked me out in the middle of the video. Woo! Cause I heard something, I was like, fuck no, the ghosts are gonna get me. I'm not doing any more of these videos anymore. I mean, maybe if we reach like fucking 10,000 likes, I will do another scary video, but I wanna die. Okay, so he's cleaning the chair. Oh my gosh, the doll, what the heck? I cannot. That's the holy, like, stick that I'm saying that I need to get. What is that? Oh. Like, why do they appear and disappear? Like, that's... Oh shit. Was that like the daughter of them? Like, did they just leave her there? Or was that actually like a ghost? Like, that was nothing. They didn't see it until the end. They didn't get that. Woo! After that fright, I need some fucking sugar. I need some chocolates, you guys. I need to go to the bathroom, but I think someone's standing there. Don't do this to me, okay? Like, just, I can't. I'm gonna get a fucking aneurysm because of the fucking headaches. Okay, so there's like a fucking man behind the ride, and he's like, yeah. He turns around, he's like, the fuck? Nobody's there. There was nobody there, bitch! Okay, breathe in, breathe out, three times. Comment down below who's watching this at fucking 3 a.m. But I can't with my life.
Good checks, check in.
They check in. There you go. But so far we have.
So.
All right, we went towards the noise. We haven't really heard much anything since. That was louder.
It sounds like it's more than one.
That was louder than I've heard it before.
No, seriously, Peter, it sounds like it's coming towards us.
It's we're gonna be okay. It's just
why do people think it's a good idea to go to the fucking forest? Haven't you seen the Blair Witch Project? Haven't you seen that people get lost in the forest? There are fucking witches, being like crazy ass people living there, like psychos. It's never a good idea when someone says, hey, let's go camping in the forest. No. Okay, no fucking camping in the forest, because camping equals getting killed. Okay, camping in the forest equals ghost getting killed. No camping. Don't go to the fucking woods. Don't go to the fucking forest. Period. Oh no. What? Oh! I hate these stupid ass videos. My heart is gonna pop up, girl. I can't do anymore. Please stop. I can't. My heart is gonna jump out, girl. I just can't. Okay. Woo. Woo. Two more videos and we're fucking done, for real. Oh my gosh.
Somebody just took
I saw.
I'm not joking. smoking. Somebody just took my hair.
What do you mean somebody fucking took my hair?
Oh shit!
The other one, I don't know, but let's pray for a little moment, like, just, like, okay, keep us safe, keep all the harm from these videos away from me and my home and my room, and let me have a good night rest. Amen. Okay. Amen. Jesus. I'm religious, people, so sorry for that. One more video and we're gone.
Watch this.
Isn't it? Future in hand.
430 abandoned flats, and there is something in the window.
It's open. Yo. You see movement then? Move the light.
What? It's opening. It's opening. It's opening. What's up?
Yo.
The current. Oh! Yeah. No. Fuck no, bitch. I'm sorry for the cursing, but I can't. Yeah. Okay, I'm sorry for grabbing my boobs, but I grab my boobs when I'm nervous or I'm scared. Okay, I cannot with, like, children. Like, if I ever see a ghost, which I'm not asking to ever see a fucking ghost, I got chills. I got, like, fucking chills. Like, I don't know if you can see my hairs, but they're all up. I would never want to see, oh my gosh, going up my legs, a fucking child. Ghost, like, that's the worst ever you could, like, experience. I think a child ghost. Woo! 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 Okay, anyway, you guys, that is all for tonight. I hope you liked the video and you appreciated it because it scared the out of me. But anyway, so you want to see more videos like this, comment down below. And also, if you had, like, some type of paranormal experience, I would love to know. And please like, subscribe, and share this video if you enjoyed it. And I will see you in the next one. Bye. And let's hope that I can go to sleep. Yes, thank you.